And we move on next to a more modern carnival. This one takes place every summer in the Royal Albert Hall in London. I'm talking about the Proms, of course. I've had requests asking me to play the orchestration by Klenovsky, alias Henry Wood, of Bach's D minor Toccata and Fugue. Well, this version outdoes Stokowski by a long chalk. Quadruple woodwind, six horns, four trumpets, four trombones, multiple percussion, strings and organ. Glad I wasn't paying the bill.
Thank you.
Hardly expect a Proms audience to greet that kind of thing with polite applause. Respectful, certainly, but full of the joys of a last night crowd. And that was recorded at the 1994 grand finale. Andrew Davis and the BBC Symphony Orchestra paying tribute to the founder of the Proms, Sir Henry Wood, barely described as Paul Klenovsky in that arrangement of the D minor Toccata and Fugue by Bach.